Dai-dai-how, everybody. Welcome to the channel. Today we're embarking on a walking journey of the Huarong Morning Market, a local gem here in the Shilin district. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and share with your friends. So without further ado, let's get walking.
To get to the market, you will use the MRT Red Line and get off at the Shilin station. Take exit 1, continue straight ahead under the MRT to the first road. Then turn left, continue walking for about 10 minutes until you reach the market entrance on your right side. We're now at the entrance of the market, a hidden gem nestled in the heart of the Shilin district. This local market is not as touristically famous as the Shilin night market, but you will see the energy of a morning market is contagious as well. As you walk through the crowded stalls, the sound of the people laughing and bargaining fills the air. It's a fun and friendly place to be, where locals and tourists alike come together to experience the city's vibrant food. The aroma of the food wafts through the market, tempting new taste buds with every savory goodness. There are plenty of interesting fruits you may never seen before you would like to try. Visiting a morning market is not just about indulging in delicious food, it's also a great way to learn about the city's culinary traditions and retail products, and of course, meet new people. So grab a friend and join in the fun, you won't regret it.
Thank you. Yeah. parking lot.
So hot. Beautiful city, Shilin. Got the mountains here in the background. That's Yamisan Mountain way in the background there. Very famous tourist spot as well. That's the Red Line MRT above us. All right, guys, that's it for the walking tour of the morning market here in Shilin. I hope you enjoyed this tour as much as I did. And if you guys are ever in Taiwan, make sure you come by this morning market here in Shilin. It's an unforgettable experience. And make sure you guys give us this video a thumbs up. It really helps out the channel. Leave those comments below. I really love hearing from you guys. Dai Zhao Zai Jen, see you on the next video.